In our region, I promise to be a voice against repression.
We are going to do whatever it takes
so that freedom and liberty returns to the enslaved island of Cuba.
We will not lift sanctions on the Cuban regime until freedoms of assembly and expression are respected.